गुड आफ्टरनून डियर स्टूडेंट्स।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन। व्हाट अबाउट यू मैम?
आई एम आल्सो फाइन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस एक्टिविटी इज लैंडफॉर्म्स। सो आर यू रेडी?
यस मैम।
ओके, नाउ टेल मी व्हाट आर लैंडफॉर्म्स। हु विल गिव मी आंसर? Arup, you come and tell me.
Landforms are the natural features of the earth's surface, like mountain, river, plain, desert, plateau and river.
Very good. Clap for Arup. Okay, now tell me, what is a plateau? You come, Gitika and Niharika.
A plateau is a highland area with a flat top.
Very good. Okay, now tell me, what are desert? Dev and Kartavya come.
Desert are the barren land which hardly receive rainfall.
Once again, speak loudly.
Desert are the barren land which hardly receive rainfall.
Very good. Okay, now tell me, what are plants? You come. And you.
Plants are a broad, flat and low-lying area surface of land.
Once again.
Plains are a broad, flat and low-lying area surface of land.
Very good. Now tell me, what are rivers? Who will give me the answer? You come. You also.
A river is a natural channel, usually of fresh water, that flows towards an ocean or lake, sea.
Very good. Okay, once again tell me, what are plateaus? Dipesh, Ilesh and Umesh, come here. Come here.
A plateau is a highland area with a flat top.
Very good. Okay, now tell me, what are mountains? You come. And tell me.
Mountain is a highland area with mountain is a landform that rises high above its surrounding.
Very good. Okay, once again tell me, what are plateaus? Tanvi and Ishika, come here.
A plateau is a highland area with a flat top.
Flat top. Very good. Once again.
A plateau is a highland area with a flat top.
Very good.